one of the problems that a lot of people come to me with is that their calendar is full of non-performing work. So, you know, it's a problem because how do you fit in more performances? Well, I would ask you, what does your calendar physically look like? If you were to actually put a week up on your screen, if you use Google Calendar, it's very easy to do. I'm sure there are plenty of other programs out there. What does it physically look like? Do you have tons of empty spots, or have you filled every minute of the day? Now, one reason why your calendar gets full of non-performing work is because you're not in control. You're not telling where your time should be spent. It's kind of like money. If you don't tell your money where to go, you're going to lose it. If you don't know where your time goes, it's probably not going to go where it will do you the most benefit. So we need to actually tell our time. We all have the same amount of time. That's probably the one thing in the world that is the ultimate equalizer, is the amount of time that we have in the day. And if you don't tell your time where to go, what you're going to spend your time doing, then it's going to get lost. And you want it to focus your time, use your time on things that will give you the most benefit. So how do we avoid busy work? How do we stop doing so much non-music career work? And how can we make the most of that limited amount of time that we have? Well, the bottom line is schedule it. Schedule your time.
Hi, Stephen P. Brown here. I do hope you enjoyed that little snippet from a live training from inside Concert University. Now, if you did learn something new or you just felt validated, go ahead and click that little thumbs up like button just to let me know. And in fact, if you're on YouTube, then click that red subscribe button, because then I can send you another video like this tomorrow and the next day and so on. Hey, they're short, so why not, right? Now, the reason that I set up Concert University in the first place is to help classical musicians just like you perform more and earn a decent living. That doesn't mean doing one-off passion projects no one cares about. It doesn't mean learning new technology to do tracks and videos. And it doesn't mean doing a whole bunch of social media stuff and building a brand and persona. No, this means perform more and earn money. If you want to do that, book a call now, concertuniversity.com/talk. And let's see if I'm the right guy to help you. concertuniversity.com/talk. Let's make this happen.